So guys, today I want to share with you the way I cut my big and no hat. It's a nickname I call sweet peppers, but yeah, that's it. If you like this method, try it and see.